Hi, this is Jen Lasser with Adobe Analytics Product Management. In this video, I'm going to show you how to share a project as view only to your recipients. To share a project, go to Share, Share Project. You can put a recipient in one of three roles: edit, duplicate, and view. And the view role is the one that you'll want to give a recipient if you want them to have a view only experience. View-only experiences are helpful to give to project recipients that may be less familiar with data or analysis workspace and how to interact in that product or Adobe Analytics generally. The view-only experience gives you a way to give them a limited interactive experience within analysis workspace. Let's go ahead and add a user to the CanView group, and then we'll jump over and look at what the view experience looks like. Opening up a view-only project, right off the bat, you'll notice that the left rail is gone. The user of this project cannot interact with the left rail components or make any significant changes to the project you've created for them. Anything that alters data, such as changing the report suite or date range, has been disabled. Now, the most notable enabled interactions are drop-down filters. As a owner or editor of the project, you can build in controlled interactions through drop-down filters, such as allowing the user to apply a segment or, select different devices in this example. When the user makes that selection, it will change the data down below and update all the related visualizations. Some other interactions that are enabled in this view are simple hover interactions, so the user can explore and answer deeper questions. They can also paginate through freeform tables, and they can even get more information about components included through the info icon. Down below, a couple other visualizations that I wanted to highlight that have enabled interactions are flow and map. In flow, the user can expand nodes to continue to explore the journey that users have on their website or app. And in the map, if there was data here, you'd be able to scroll in and out to zoom in on those data points. This has been an overview of view-only workspace projects. Share a project as view-only when you have recipients that may be less familiar with data or using analysis workspace or Adobe Analytics.